Park managers, recent developments have allowed you the option of welcoming exciting new additions to your parks, previously thought lost to time. The Minmay is one of the smallest ankylosaurs. It's notable for its horizontal plated armor, the only one of its kind in the genus. While its position in Ankylosauria is still being debated, it'll be right at home in any park. The Sungaripterus is notable for its unusual beak and crested head. Its precise aim with its hooked bill makes it a confident hunter. A full example of the Werosaurus has still never been found, so it's a big achievement from our team returning this species to the world. We'll be watching it very closely. The Kronosaurus, named after the King of the Titans, remains nearly unmatched among fellow plesiosaurs. Please follow all safety guidelines while dealing with this dangerous animal. We hope these new species thrive in your park. Please keep us informed of any developments or incidents that may arise.